What's going on, everyone? This is Christian Duke from StrengthAddicts.com with a breaking news update. Eight-time Mr. Olympia Ronnie Coleman is out of back surgery. I saw some photos of him with IFBB Pro Corey Matthews. He's looking good. The big nasty will be back on his feet in no time, back at expos and doing the business of bodybuilding. This is Christian Duke for StrengthAddicts.com. Thanks for watching.